gentlemen, that's our indication now that we'll be landing in the next couple of minutes. So with that in mind, please ensure now that you return to your seats, ensuring that your seatbelts are securely fastened. All of our exit areas now, 1-12-13 to pick up to your ball, hand baggage, coats, personal belongings, mobile, electronic, laptop, devices powered off and security stowed. Cabin crew to your stations for cabin secure check. now making our final approach into Geneva, so please make a final check that your seatbelts are securely fastened. You're all very welcome to Geneva, and the local time now here is almost 25 minutes to 11. For your own safety, please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened. As the aircraft has come unstand, fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Please check the overhead bin area, seat pocket area, for any personal items that you may have stowed there, which would include mobile phones, passports, travel documentation, items that you may need for your onward connections.
What?
Best deals can be obtained in logging into aerlingus.com for fares, hotels, travel insurance and car hire. On behalf of Captain Gerard Nocton and all the operating crew today, we'd like to thank you for flying with Aer Lingus, our co-chair partners, British Airways, on this route. Do hope you've enjoyed this flight with us, and we do look forward to seeing you many times into the near future. We'd like to say thank you, goodbye, and safe onwards travelling to your final destinations today. Gentlemen, apologies. You're all very welcome to Zurich this morning. And once again, we'd like to say thank you for flying with us today, and safe onwards travelling to you all. For those of you holidaying here or spending a couple of days. We do wish you all a very pleasant stay.